Brown Elementary. Today is Friday, September 8th, 2023. The weather will warm up to the upper 70s today. How has the first week of school gone for you? We hope you are enjoying your teachers and connecting with some great friends. Friends can be in all different grade levels. Today's lunch is cheese French bread or a choice of PB&J or turkey slider.
Here are some reminders about breakfast. If you are in second, third, fourth, or fifth grade, you may come into the cafeteria at 9 o'clock to get breakfast, but you'll not leave the cafeteria until 9:05.
If you are a kindergarten or first grade, you may come into the building at 9:05 and get breakfast in your classroom.
On Monday, our final wave of new RON students will begin. Please welcome our pre-kindergarten friends. Be kind. We are hardworking, positive, considerate, and determined.
Monday is also the day where we will all learn about bus safety. Your class will go out to a bus and listen into ways to be safe.
We like to have a lot of fun at RON. On RON TV News, we have a clip called Antics with Mrs. Arias. You may see her around with her camera and mic. She wants to include many students throughout the year with some fun things. Let's see what the antics are today.
Visit my grandma's house.
I went to a sneaker con.
Rally fair.
State fair.
Me and my friends made a lemonade stand, and we got $58, and we each got $11 to go to the dollar store.
I went to Valley Fair.
I want to go to the trampoline.
Well, I go to a new swimming park.
I went to my brother's football game, and he actually has one today.
I went at the playground.
I got to go to the state fair.
I went to Valley Fair and we went swimming there.
I went to my cabin for a whole week.
State fair and Valley Fair.
I went to my cousin's fight.
Those are some fun summer highlights. We hope you have been able to share some highlights with your friends.
Have a fantastic Friday and a wonderful weekend. A special shout out to Miss Crosby in the office. Happy birthday.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. To the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.